COVID-19 is a virus that shows the society day by day. Human rights are violated and the state must urgently emphasize that they are all determined to comply with the laws and practice solidarity to avoid further inequalities. We are all born free and equal. Equality rights, right to life, education right, right to an equal standard of living. For me, all the rights that exist are important, but is emphasized this because I perceive that they are the most fundamental in human laws. We are all born free and equal. Nobody is more than anyone because we are all different sets, skin color or nationality. We are all endowed with reason and conscience. We are also destined to be recognized equal by the state without highlighting the ethnicity or condition. The right to life is so important because it is the opportunity to start a life until reaching the maximum state. This is rooted in the right to have an adequate standard of living with health, well-being, food, clothing, housing, family, and medical assistance. The right to education is not left behind because it is the principle that now leads to develop skill and have a status within society.